Remember once I told you about how before I heard it from your mouth, my name would always hit my ears as such an awful sound. And the soul, if that's what you call it, uneasy ally of the body, it felt nameless as a river, undiscovered underground. And the first time that you kissed me, I drank dry the river Lethe. The Liffey would have been softer on my stomach all the same. But you spoke some quick new music that went so far to soothe the soul as it was. You called me baby, and some part of me came alive the first time that you called me baby. These days I think I owe my life to flowers that were left there by my mother. Ain't that like them gifting life to you again? This life lived mostly underground, unknowing neither sight nor sound, till reaching up for sunlight, just to be ripped out by the stem. Sensing only now it's dying, drying out and drowning blindly, blooming forth its every color in the moments it has left to share its space with simple living things, infinitely suffering. But fighting off like a creation, the absence of itself. Anyway, some part of me must have died each time that you called me baby. But some part of me stayed alive each time that you called, each time that you called. Perfect genius of our hands and mouths were shocked to resignation as the arguing declined. When I was young, I used to guess, are there limits to any emptiness? When was the last time? Come here to me. When was the last time? Some part of me must have died the final time you called me baby, but some part of me